Oh, yeah, that's my song. Oh, that's my song here.
One, two, Flossie. To be visible. Oh, my song. Oh, you know, that brings back so many memories because, you know, back in the 70s, you know, Claudine was a popular movie back then.
Oh, yes. And you know that the writer was Curtis Mayfield. Curtis Mayfield was the one that wrote this lyrics to the song. And, oh, my goodness, she was such a wonderful artist back then.
You know what? This song is so, oh, my goodness, it means so much to me right now because, you know, a lot of us women are struggling right now. You know, with the pandemic going on, trying to keep food on the table.
Exactly, exactly. It gave me so much inspiration back in those days, you know, and I just really can't believe it that we are going through some hard times again, Muriel.
I know, Flossie. You know, and it just, Claudine, she got that man.
Yeah, Mr. Rupert. Yeah.
You know, so it really helped her in the long run, you know. And, you know, that's what a woman always needs.
And you know what? The Mr. Welfare was always coming on when every time when the welfare lady came to the door.
I know, right? Yeah, there you go. Oh, you guys are jamming today.
Hey, Jordan.
Oh, I remember this song. Keep away from it.
Yes, sing it, Jordan.
Mr. Welfare, you do just keep on saying I'm a lazy woman.
Oh yeah, sing it, Gladys Knight of Pips. Oh yeah, Gladys Knight of Pips was so hot back in the 70s. They sure were.
They were one of the best ones that could really keep a choreographer down. They got those dance steps down to the perfect T. And, you know, this song meant a lot because it was a hard sacrifice, you know, Flossie?
Exactly. And, you know, it's a hard sacrifice trying to keep food on the table, trying to keep your children fed during this hard times and everything. And, you know, people trying to make their meals stretch. And I'm trying to give out guidance of how to keep your man, women. You know what I'm saying?
Exactly, exactly. Oh, my goodness. This brings back so many good memories.
It was a great movie.
Yes, it was. I remember this. Oh, hold on. Keep away from it. Turn it up for a minute. Yeah. Mr. Welfare.
Yes, yes. Uh-huh.
Keep away from it.
Oh, yes. Sing it, Muriel.
Mr. Welfare.
Yeah. Let me try it. All right. Okay, give it up, Flossie. But anyway, you know, this is some good times. You know, this is when the times was good and it wasn't so violent as it was now. It was some, but it wasn't like flared up like how it is now.
Exactly. It's really bad right now. But, oh, this brings back so many good memories. We have some turkey wings?
Yes, we sure do. That's coming up on the next Big Mama Flossie's next segment.
Oh, that's so good. I haven't had turkey wings in a long time. Ooh, they look so delicious.
Well, you know, we're going to have a good old time. But in the meantime,
keep away from it.
One more time, you guys. Come on, y'all sing it with us. Mr. Welfare. Hey, we understand. Don't be ashamed. You got to go get welfare to help y'all through this time. Hey, you got to do what you got to do. You know, don't let people judge you for being you. Times is hard. Food banks is running out. And during this whole time, we just really need to come together as one. You guys, make sure y'all get out there and vote. Vote November 3rd, 2020 is the most important election ever. If you guys want to see a change, vote. All y'all, vote. Vote early.
Exactly, exactly. Oh, definitely. I'm voting early.
Yeah, we all are voting early. So you guys want to take care. Make it best for you and your family. Make those meals stretch. Don't go hungry. Be smart how you spend your money and how you make meals. Make meals and put them in the freezer and put them out when you're ready. Cook ahead of time. Get your meals preppings ready. But it's all right. It's going to be all right. You guys stay tuned for the next segment. Let's give dedication to Curtis Mayfield and Gladys Knight and the Pips, the movie Claudine with Diane Carroll and James Earl Jones. Y'all need to look at that right now. You're right. Y'all have a good old day. One more time.
Hey. Lazy woman. Yeah,
let's rock. Come on. Yes. Yeah, I cut all my tires with my ex.
Girl, you too.
I did it twice. Oh, Muriel, come on down. All right, we'll catch y'all later. Y'all be good now. We'll catch you on the next segment.